Now BBC2 hands over to the BBC News channel.